what is up, guys? So right behind me, we have this Mercedes GLE 2021. I'm so excited to do this car, especially since it's brand new. It's one of the meanest trucks that's out there. I can't wait till you guys see this, and hopefully you guys like this. So today is day two on the GLE, and we're gonna start wrapping these fenders. Check it out.